Man, I'm kind of done keeping this bozo alive.